Okay, so we have categories of cybercrime. Okay, categories of cybercrime. In this topic, we will know the categories of cybercrime, how cybercrime is being committed. Number one, we have computer is the target of the crime. So what does it mean? Meaning, the target of cybercriminal is the computer. Is a system or a network, meaning the computer attacks other computer. Okay, that is computer is the target of the crime. Okay, for example, we have the LMS or the learning management system or the VECUEE. So once a criminal may yung tinatawag na DDS or what you call this? Basta, it can be attack through malware or hack the system. Yung tinatawag na DDS, I forgot sir. Basta DDS. So computer attacks other computer. That is computer is the target of crime. So meaning, yung target dito is yung computer, hindi tao, yung computer system. Pwedeng lagyan niya ng virus yung system na yon para hindi na mag-function. Okay, or something like siya na yung may control sa system na yon. Okay? So yun yan. For example, we have the VECUEE, so pwede yung mga hacker, hack nila yung VECUEE at sila na yung may control over the learning management system. Okay? So computer is the target. The second category is the computer as a tool. Here, the computer is the tool, meaning the target here is the individual. So, with the use of a computer. Ginamit ang computer to victimize people. Like for example, yung mga scams, ba? Ginamit yung computer to fraud, to hack a person. For example, yung Messenger ninyo, hinahack yung Facebook ninyo kayo yon at hingi ng pera sa inyong mga friends. So yan, computer as a tool. And we have computers as a weapon. So ginamit yung computers as a weapon like identity fraud, identity thief fraud. Yan, computers as a weapon. So we have three categories of cybercrime. We have computers as a target, meaning it uses a computer to attack other computers. And the second is the target is the individual target of cybercrime. So the computer can be considered as the tool rather than a target. And of course, cybercrime as a weapon. So the computer was used as a weapon for committing crimes such as fraud, identity theft, or breaching privacy. Okay, so I hope na intindihan natin yung tatlong categories of cybercrime. Okay? So kanina nakalimutan ko yung DDS or denial of service attack. DSS. Denial of service attack. Okay? Yun, meaning to say that yung server ay wala na siyang control kundi yung hacker na yung may control doon sa doon sa system. Hindi na yung server, hindi na yung mismo may-ari. Okay? Yun. So yan, that is a computer as the target of cybercrime. Okay? So that's all. That's end my presentation.